Hi, this is a little adapter that I made for Rich Mac's little Dremel tool. This little part here just slides onto the base, friction fit, seems to fit nicely, good and solid. I made the adapter so that it has a little vent on it so you can adjust the speed to some degree of the Dremel RPM. Tapered hole here at the bottom that fits a regular vacuum cleaner, and I'll just fire it up. Hope you like it. Let me know if you have an interest in sourcing the shaft for the tool. Bye for now.